I think Oklahoma State, like you said, they're going to blow them out.
Yeah.
At least 50 points today. I like Oklahoma State big.
I agree with you 100%.
Yeah. I mean, to me, this is a blowout.
I was watching ESPN today, and they showed a little thing about our game tonight in a poll, and the whole U.S. was covered in red, and the only state, the greatest state in the nation, was covered in blue, and that was West Virginia, and that's why we won this game. Overcame adversity, came together as a team, and that's why we won.
It's a gold rush in Morganton, and we're underway. Here comes the blitz. Walsh, kick, here goes it. Walsh floats one to the sideline, and there's the defense making a big play. A takeaway for the Mountaineers. Ishmael Banks in the open field. He's got a convoy. Down the sideline. Pylon. And now it looks like they might rule it a touchdown.
Icky Banks is at the top of the screen, and this ball was thrown in between two receivers. It looked like Walsh was deciding to get it a little deeper, and Banks just came off and picked it up. And yesterday they told us the defense has been playing well, but they got to do more. They got to score.
Here comes the blitz. End zone. Bobbled. Held on to. Caught. Kevin White. Touchdown, Mountaineers. He's got all kinds of time. There's the deep ball and a double coverage. And it's one. Charles Sims, the running back, beats double coverage. As well. And Jeremy Smith lost the football. Tatel. Stood up at the goal line.
And Cook, the safety, just brings it all in the end there. Stewart was about to fall into the end zone. Look at that big hit right there. That's a good hit.
They'll try and run it. No chance! And the freshman, Ben Grogan, hits the upright!
He was looking for a quarterback. I think he found one. Toughness, poise. At one point, Trickett could not throw. Came out of the ball game, his arm hanging, and then came back in to make three really big throws to get his team in position to win the ball game. And that goal line stand by the defense, phenomenal.
His arm was healthy enough to wave to mom in celebration, as West Virginia wins it over Oklahoma State by 9.